Here we have a Vienna regulator by the Hamburg American Clock Company. It's unusual in that it strikes on a 4-inch brass bell located outside the cabinet. You can see it on the top. Now let's listen to the strike. Here's the half hour. And now, the 10 o'clock count. Wasn't that precious?